Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, please don't forget to subscribe because I regularly update the UPSC strategy. So today's topic is all about important NCERT for UPSC IAS exam. I am Abhishek Mishra. So before starting the video, one quote for you: make the most of the best and the least of the worst, by Robert Louis Stevenson. So now come to the point. So in this video, I will cover this much topic. Is it necessary to read NCERT book? Why NCERT book are important so much? Mandatory to read 6 to 12 NCERT and important NCERT. Is it necessary to make a note and how to revise NCERT? And at last, come to the conclusion. So come to the topic 1. Is it necessary to read NCERT book? Yes, it is necessary to read NCERT book because NCERT book is considered as the base of the examination. So you have to study the NCERT book. So come to the point 2. Why NCERT book are important for aspirants? NCERT as the base for the entire preparation means answer writing language should be similar to the answer style of this book, which make them as the fundamental element while preparing for the mains examination. Every year at least 35 to 40 prelims questions are directly asked from the NCERTs. If you are read one of the book of prelims, it also come handy in the mains. For example, geography NCERT of class 11th and 12th and history NCERT of class 10th and 11th are the most comprehensive book which must be read by every aspirant. So watch till the end. I will share the important NCERTs and how to revise and make note from that. So come to the next point, that is our topic 3. Mandatory to read 6 to 12 NCERT. No, it is not mandatory to read 6 to 12 NCERTs. If you have enough time, like 2 to 3 years, if you are in college or plan to give after 2 years, then it's okay to read all NCERT. But if you have only 1 year, that it's not good to read all NCERT because you haven't enough time. Also, you have to revise this book many times. So my suggestion is that if you going to give this year, don't read all the NCERT, because many topic in NCERT repeated in higher standard. So here I share you the minimum common program to touch all the important NCERT as well as important topic. Watch till the end, I will share you definitely. Don't skip the part. So now come to the topic 4, important NCERTs. I divided into subject wise. The preference goes to geography, environment, modern history, ancient medievals, art and culture, economy, and your polity. Important NCERT book. Disclaimer: you have to read specific books. Resources should be limited and multiple time revision. First, modern history. Class 8th, our past 3rd part 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 topic to be covered. Next, our past 3rd part 2nd, you have to cover only 5-6. Class 12th, old NCERT by Bipin Chandra, you have to cover all the topic. So these must books you have to cover in modern history. Second, ancient, medieval and art and culture. In this, you have to read class 6th old NCERT, ancient India, Romila Thapar ma'am, topic 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Class 11th, Satish Chandra, you have to cover all topic. Class 11th, old NCERT, R.S. Sharma, 6 to 24, 27. Class 11th, an introduction to Indian art. In this, you have to cover all the topic. So come to the next, 3rd, world history. This is come only in mains. You have to read only class 9th, old NCERT, the story of civilization, part 1, written by Arjun Dev, 7th, 8th. And class 9th, old NCERT, the story of civilization, part 2, Arjun Dev, 9 to 13 and 60. Come next, geography. Please make notes. So class 6th, the earth, our habitat. In this, you have to cover all the topic. Class 7th, our environment, all topic. Class 9th, contemporary India, first, all topic. Class 10th, contemporary India, second, all topic. Class 11th, fundamental physical geography, all topic. Class 12th, Indian physical environment, all topic. Class 12th, Indian people and economy, all, not all, 1 to 9. So this means you have to cover in geography section. Now come to the next part, that is polity. In polity, you have to read class 11th book Constitution at Work all topic, class 11 political theory all topic, class and next environment. In this you have to read only biology book of 12th 30 to 60. Next 7th economy. In this you have to read only 11th and 12th book Indian economic development and Indian macroeconomics. Now come to the next point, topic 5. Is it necessary to make notes? People always have conflicting opinion about it. It is already in precise format. If you have enough time, then make note from prelim perspective. One liner note, for example, timeline, important place, important term. Not need to make an explanation note because you have make a note of a note. So it's not mandatory to make a note. But if you want, then make in a one line notes because it's only for prelims perspective one liner point. Keep it simple and organized with a point. In the end, I would say make note and kiss. Keep it simple and short. Now come to the next topic, how to revise NCERT. You may choose whatever suits you, like frequent revision or standard revision technique. In frequent revision, you have to revise instantly, like you have to revise in a day or after one day. But in the case of a standard revision, you have to revise in 1 month, 2 months, not more than 3 months, because you forget all the part of that topic. So next, the most optimal way of doing NCERT is underline in the first reading. Many of the doubt how to read NCERT. So my suggestion is that in the first reading, you have to underline all the important point. And in the second reading, read and optimize the underlined stuff. In third reading, revise and in a monthly, and after 4 to 5 iteration, you will reach the level that you may require around 4 to 5 hours only to revise entire NCERT book. So that much level you have to build because of revise. Always remember, it is not about reading and finishing the book, but to remember those concept, fact, then recall them in the prelim and reproduce them in the mains examination is the most important thing. So now come to our last part, conclusion. The NCERT must be studied and prepared in a such way that it can be revised in 10 to 12 hour only. Never give up on the hard work. It will pay off someday. If not today, all the best. So if you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe and give a thumb and comment which part you like the most. So all the best, guys. Thank you.